Guys, we are live on Yahoo. It's no secret that this is one of my favorite bands with the way they write lyrics and perform them. It's Imagine Dragons at the BBMAs. Good to see
yes,
you guys.
Good to see
so
you.
Happy,
always
happy.
A pleasure, Ted.
Okay, Stand By Me, you're performing. How did this come about?
We performed the song on Sirius XM. We just selected it like 5 months ago. And then when we heard of his passing, obviously we were devastated with everybody. Billboards reached out to us and said, hey, would you like to pay tribute to him? And, you know, it was a... We just hope to do him justice. He's one of the greatest singer-songwriters, and yeah, it's about him tonight, so yeah.
Nice, awesome. So you guys have worked with my boy, Alex the Kid,
yes.
Right?
Oh, yeah. Yes.
I love him so
see
much.
Boy.
Yeah,
nice.
He's my boy. He's my boy.
Dude. He's a good
I've worked
dude.
With him for years, yeah. Nice. So it's so surprising to see a hip-hop producer like that working with a band like you guys. It's a really wonderful, unexpected surprise, so.
And the last question, and it's real quick. After the show tonight, do I gamble or do I go to sleep?
Bet on red, get ahead.
Go to sleep. I live here in Vegas. Everybody loses. I'd go to sleep.
Okay.
That's
okay,
me.
Guys, I am not going to bet on red. I'm going to go to bed. That's Imagine Dragons. Back to you guys.